When I first came to America, I wanted to change everything about myself. I cut my hair, I changed the way I dressed, I even changed toothpaste. I started using a whitener. I guess I thought it went along with my big city life image. Sexy smile, men falling at my feet, like in those commercials. But then I began to remember the things that I learned growing up in a small town really count. Like brushing with Crest.